My name is Dr. Daniel Miller, and I'm a radiation oncologist at the Idaho Cancer Center at IRMC. Today we'll be discussing stereotactic radiosurgery, or SRS. Stereotactic radiosurgery is an advanced technological form of radiation which allows physicians to deliver high-dose X-ray radiation within the brain to eliminate cancer in targeted areas. In contrast to traditional radiation, SRS, or stereotactic radiosurgery, gives physicians the ability to offer a potential cure to patients with metastatic disease. It also decreases the potential toxicity by treating disease within the brain with much more accuracy. It is also delivered in a limited number of treatments, most often 1 to 3 treatments, versus 2 to 3 weeks of daily treatment used with conventional radiation therapy. With stereotactic radiosurgery, a particular lesion or area of the brain is targeted rather than treating the whole brain at once. Stereotactic radiosurgery is delivered by a specialized team of physicians and support staff, including both neurosurgeons, radiation oncologists, medical dosimetrists, physicists, as well as highly trained nursing and radiation therapy staff. Each patient's plan is individualized for best optimal patient outcome. Stereotactic radiosurgery is most often utilized for those with newly diagnosed spread of cancer to the brain. Most commonly, this is seen with those with breast cancer, lung cancer, colorectal cancer, as well as skin cancer. Stereotactic radiosurgery may also be utilized for other intracranial disease processes, including meningioma, pituitary adenoma, acoustic neuroma, or overgrowth of nerve tissue within the brain, and abnormal vessel formation within the brain. Stereotactic radiosurgery is also the preferred recommended treatment for limited intracranial spread by the National Comprehensive Cancer Network and is utilized by many academic institutions across the country. Prior to determining if stereotactic radiosurgery is right for you, it is recommended to consult a radiation oncologist and neurosurgeon. It is also available right here in Southeast Idaho at the Idaho Cancer Center at IRMC.